In August of 1945, the city of Nagasaki, Japan, was largely destroyed by atomic bomb. In this riveting biography, we hear the story of Sachiko, who was six when the bomb detonated. She lost several family members either immediately from the bombing or in the years following from the after effects of the atomic fallout. Any student that enjoys reading about history or just about overcoming hardship should enjoy Sachiko, a Nagasaki bomb survivor story by Karen Stelson.